It's just different.
Something aggressive, very aggressive.
Trying to survive throughout these treacherous times. Lady Liberty witnessing the death toll climb. As the deadly virus spreads inside, she falls to her knees and can't help but to cry. She falls ill as she witnesses the temperature rise. She grows cold as she slowly and horrifically dies. Oh, ye know these types of events are biblically tied. Beware, cause the devil's incredibly sly. Our whole reality has been genetically modified. We're living in an artificial design. The end times, open your mind. You can see all the signs as the president spews out lie after lie. The crowd cheers, a perfect example of how the blind follow the blind. Facebook causing the burnings of family ties. Friends turn into backstabbing spies. A sleeper agent programmed by the Aussie and I. My enemies are whom I despise. If you threaten me or my family, I'll break your spine. Naturally aggressive due to all the oppression that I've dealt with in life and time. I've come to learn it's true that the truth cuts like a knife. Hit you with a jab and a slice, but no, you'd rather damn my advice. I'm pulling up sipping cause all this bullshit is sickening. I'm loading all of the clips and I'll knock your door off its hinges. Many still choose to put their lives in the hands of an actor as the United States continue to fracture. The deadly virus continues to spread like a cancer, resulting in an economic disaster. Catastrophe never before seen. Biohazard. The poor suffer by the hands of rich bastards. Corporate slave masters. Asterisk Donald J. Trump. Asterisk. So far his presidency's been nothing short of disastrous. Constantly putting Americans at risk with the stupidity he spews as he attempts to address all of the questions that are asked by the press. And yet his followers are somehow impressed. The man lacks leadership and overall general common sense. But I digress. My messages are direct. My flows are intense, like watching a white cop put his knee on George Floyd's neck. The same way that racists want to weaponize their whiteness, I weaponize my dialect. Justice, equality, liberty is what I represent. 616, God bless America and all its residents. We need all the hope we can get underneath the leadership of this incompetent president.
Okay. Not a good team.
I'm pulling up sipping cause all this bullshit is sickening. I'm loading all of the clips and I'll knock your door off its hinges.
We have watched as what was originally called a silent protest has turned into a violent protest. Downtown Grand Rapids, now the scene of a major police operation as they try to disperse what was a crowd of hundreds of protesters gathered in the center of the city.